It came upon the midnight ear, that glorious song of old, from angels bending near the earth to touch their harps of gold. Peace on the earth, goodwill to men, from heaven's all gracious King. The world in
Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen. When the stool he round about, deep and crisp and even, brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel. When a poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel. Hither, patient, stand by me, if thou knowest it telling. Yonder peasant, who is he, where and what is dwelling? Swearing lives a goodly hares underneath a mountain, right against the forest fence by St. Agnes' fountain. Bring me flesh and bring me wine, bring me pine logs hither. Thou and I will see him dine when we bear them thither. Patient monarch, forth they went together. Through the ruined wild lament and the bitter weather. Sire, the night is darker now, and the wind blows stronger. Fails my heart, I know not how, I can go no longer. Mark my footsteps, my good page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage, freeze thy blood that holds thee. In his master's steps he trod, where the snow lay dinted. It was in the very sod which the saint had printed. Therefore, Christian men, be sure, wealth or rank possessing, he who now will bless the poor, shall yourself find blessing.
Upon the snow clad earth, without the stars or shining bright, as Death had hung out all her lamps to hail the festal night. For on this night, long years ago, the blessed babe was born. The saints of old were wont to keep their vigil until morn. 'Twas in the days when far and wide men owned the Caesar's sway, that his decree went forth that all assert tax should pay. Comes round so sweetly underneath the moon, the Christmas carols sound, because to us a child is born, our brother and our king. Angels in heaven and we on earth are joyful.
Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and earth. Maria, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies, with angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Of the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Christ by highest heaven adored, Christ the everlasting Lord, late in time behold him come, offspring of the Virgin's womb. Veiled in flesh the Godhead see, heavenly incarnate deity, pleased as man with us to dwell, Jesus our Emmanuel. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Mild he lays his glory by, born that we no more may die, born to raise us from the earth, born to give a second birth, risen with healing in his wings, light and life to all he brings. Hail the Son of Righteousness, hail the heaven-born Prince of Peace. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
Once in royal David's city stood a lowly cattle shed, where a mother laid her baby in a manger for his head. Mary was that mother mild, Jesus Christ, a little child. He came down to his cradle was a star, with a poor was called the lowly, lived on earth a Savior holy. For he is a lifelong pattern, daily where on earth he grew. He was tempted and scorned, tears and smiles was the gods he knew. Thus he feels for all our sadness, and he shares in all our gladness. Not in that poor lowly stable, with the oxen standing round, we shall see him but in heaven, when he sings his thoughts around. Christ revealed to faithful eyes, set at God's right hand on
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day, to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, time! tidings of comfort and joy.
Comfort and joy, all
tidings of comfort and joy. From God our Heavenly Father a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same.
How that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name.
All tidings of comfort and joy,
comfort and joy,
all tidings of comfort and joy. Now to the Lord sing praises, all you within this place, and with true love and brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas all others doth efface. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy,
comfort and joy,
oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Thank you.
sworn.